Maybe the last time, I don't know. This may be the last time. This may be the last time. This may be the last time, I don't know.
This may be the last time.
This may be the last time. This may be the last time. It may be the last time, I don't know. This may be the last.
Lift every voice and sing till earth and heaven ring. Ring with the harmonies of liberty. Let our rejoicings rise. Let us march on till victory is won. Sing a song full of the hope that the dark past has brought us. Sing a song full of the hope that the present has taught us. Facing the rising sun of a new day begun, let us march on till victory is won.
Blessed evening. We appreciate and love you. Thank you for coming out. To our cast, the Gale Hearts Performing Arts Group. Mr. Christopher Hart. Mr. Christopher Hart. Miss Courtney Stilt. Miss Rosalind Brialis. And I would just like to say a special thanks to the ladies that put this together with me, Miss Julia Brown, Miss Janet J. Carey,
Miss
Sandra Adams, my husband Preston Hart, all of you ladies, Miss Lucy back there in the kitchen, and her cousin Amelia, I think is the name. Lucy, right? Thank you so much, everyone. Good night.
Thank you.
I know the cost.
We would like to really, really, really thank you people that were so flexible in sitting where we could put you. This is our first dinner theater. It has been real. We planned on 200 people only, and it just kind of went haywire. But we are glad that everyone is here. We thank you so much for coming out and spending this evening with us. We appreciate you and we want you to return. We are a nonprofit organization trying very hard to stay afloat. This facility is a tremendous, tremendous something to handle. And it all comes out of pocket money. This is a fundraiser for our girls to go for their first time to attend the dance competition. So we've spent the money to do this, okay, on a number one scale. Thank you for coming out, but please support us. We accept any kind of donations you want to do, even if it's your time. We accept it, okay? Thank you. I present Gail Hart's Performing Arts Group for our Black History Celebration.
I shared with the girls, ladies and gentlemen, that in the 60s and 70s, after every meeting that we people of color had, we did not leave without singing the song. So I need everybody to stand up. They're going to lead the song, and let's join in and sing it right.
Stand up, freedom.
You can hold my hand. I'm working.
This may be the last time. This may be the last time. This may be the last time. I don't know. This may be the last time. This may be the last time. This may be the last time. I don't know.
This may be the last time.
This may.
Every voice and sing till earth and heaven ring, ring with the humble knees of liberty. Let our rejoicing march on till victory is won. Sing a song full of the hope that the dark past has brought us. Sing a song full of the hope that the present has taught. Facing the rising sun of a new day begun, let us march on till victory is won. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And have a blessed evening. We appreciate and love you. Thank you for coming out. To our cast, the Gail Hearts Performing Arts Group. Mr. Christopher Hart. Miss Courtney Stoop. Miss Rosalind Brialis. And I would just like to say a special thanks to the ladies that put this together with me, Miss Juliet Brown, Miss Janet McCarran, Miss Cassandra Adams, my husband Preston Hart, all of you ladies, Miss Lucy back there in the kitchen and her cousin Amelia, I think is the name. Lucy, right? Thank you so much, everyone. Good night.
Thank you.